Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Eckyman, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Okay, so last episode we cleared the Dark Room, we got the Golden God achievement, and today we're going to play as Isaac. He only has the chest left to go, so we'll get this done, and then he has nothing left to do on normal. We can move on to doing other things. I'll check this out. Okay, move that in there. Yay, two soul hearts. Alright, well, it was worth it. Alright, so we want to try and hang on to these, obviously, until the next floor. And we get ourselves Sad Onion. That's a tiers up. It's a pretty good tiers up as well, so we now have a nice fire rate. I'm down with that. Pick the bomb up. I will wait. I kind of want to blow those up, but we should see what's going on this floor first. In case we get a tinted rock. Get ourselves a key. It's pretty good. Alright. And although we've done the boss rush, I'm probably going to try for it again. Because the extra item would be useful. Alright, let's go fight Larry Jr. And we get the easy Larry Jr. fight. No rocks to mess us up. Could still easily take damage though. Larry Jr. Yeah, like that. Larry Jr. is always a bit of an unpredictable boss. It's easy, but you never know when he's going to turn on you. And we get ourselves a health up. I'm down for that. So, moving on, I guess. We have 5 cents to available to us, so we might get an arcade. But we'll see. That was kind of close. Honestly thought that was going to be our soul heart gone. Alright, extra key. And I am fine with that. So we'll keep going downwards. Good job at a high fire rate then, otherwise we'd have probably been taking damage there. Okay, just clear these out. I'm gonna stick around, get nothing out of the pots, that's fine. Yeah, don't really have time to shoot the fires. I mean, we do, but like I say, I want to try and get the boss rush. Hopefully, if we have a... I'm re-rolling that. And we get ourselves spectral tears, and I'm fine with that. So that enables us to shoot through objects. It's pretty useful. Kind of wish we had a re-roll available. Well, I guess we can go and do... We're not going to get another reroll, but we'll try. Okay, go to the boss challenge room. So, let's go fight the boss. And we get Pin. Kind of surprisingly. I was expecting the haunt. And I am okay with that. Pin's an easy boss. Not too worried about this one. So we're guaranteed a devil room. Unless something drastically goes wrong here. Can't see that happening though. Okay, so we get ourselves a range up. And... okay. Well, I'm definitely going to take Pentagram. Do you know what? I'm going to take Dead Cat as well. That's probably not the wisest decision, but we do get a health up, so it should work out. So we're now 1/3 of the way to becoming Guppy. Got ourselves a damage up. Hopefully good things will happen. Okay, I want to stay clear of these guys though with their homing shots. There we go. I'm interested in the curse room, but we'll wait. Same with the mushrooms as well. I want to save my bomb just in case we get... And we did. We got a tinted rock. Well, let's just blow that up right now. Cool. Golden poops give us money, so I'm down with that. Let's see what we get in the item room. Mom's pad. I'm going to pick it up, put it back down again, just to make sure we've got it in the collection. And let's see what we have in the challenge room. Two locked chests, which I can't get. Alright, so I've probably got to re-roll Mom's pad. It's a decent item, I just don't want to replace the D6. And I guess we should see what's in the boss room first. Might even get a reroll in the devil room. Chances are we probably could have got another reroll, but didn't really want to risk it. Oh, by the way, there's the seed in case you want to play along. Monkey paw. Okay, we'll take that. In the absence of not having anything better. Range is pretty good right now, so I'm able to shoot these guys from safety. Okay, well, I'll blow up the mushrooms. Chance of getting a mini mushroom or a magic mushroom from these. Or some pill drops. They're worth checking out. Almost got enough money to go to the shops. I guess... Oh no, I don't have a key. Oh well, I guess I'm not going to the shop then. No problem. And there's our boss room. I'm going to bomb for this chest. Yeah, red patch. I'll take that, I guess. That's going to give us a damage up every time we take damage. Okay, and we get peep. Kind of a frustrating boss, but eh, we'll make it work. Damage is quite good, so it's not really too hard a boss to be fighting right now. Just gotta stay clear of his eyes. It's always the eyes that damage me. Okay, or if I just walk into his shots like that. And we get a speed up, which I am fine with. So let's go and re-roll our item room item. That could be the secret room. I'm going to say it is. Yep, well, we get a battery. So if we don't like the item, we re-roll. We can get another one. Money equals power. Yes, please. I am down with that. I'll take that. Why not? And I suppose we should visit the curse room. Okay. Let's nudge that in there. Get ourselves another soul heart. And Guppy's paw. Interesting. So we're now two-thirds of the way to Guppy. I'm kind of tempted to use it, but no. Yeah, okay, let's go. Top secret room. Could be here. Okay, we get ourselves a health up. We've got a eternal heart, which gives you a health up as long as you get it to the next floor, which obviously we will do. Alright, so one item off of being Guppy. Pretty good. Money equals power. Obviously does exactly what it says on the tin. Gives us damage based on how much money we have. I think it's like 0.4 damage up per cent you have. something like that. And I'm kind of tempted to go to the arcade, trade our health away for damage. Because obviously we could use a donation machine. Oh well, there goes my soul heart. Kind of sucks. I guess we could shoot these. No key, unfortunately. Please give us a key. Ah, these guys are frustrating. There we go. Alright, so that money's just more damage for us. And I am fine with that. Let's take these guys out first. If we can, anyway. There goes our devil room chance. I mean, we still have a slight devil room chance, but it's not guaranteed. Why are we just getting these guys? That's all we ever seem to get at the moment. Alright. How about a key, game? Help me out here. Man alive, they just came right at me then. And we get the chariot. Still no key. Alright, let's go fight the boss. Double Widow fight. Use our chariot card here. And we get the halo, all stats up. I'm down with that. It's only a small damage up, but still fire rate up, speed up, health up. It's all good. So obviously we want to try and find a key, so we're going to clear the floor. Kind of regret not using Guppy's paw to get a few extra soul hearts, but whatever. Too late for that now. Just waiting for the blood to clear. Yay, we got a key. Okay, well, let's go check out the item room, see if we got anything good. We have a reroll. And... is that bloody lust? Or anemic? Eh. I'll wait on that. I might pick it up. Actually, no. Yes, we've got money equals power. Excuse me. Sack of pennies, so that's going to give us money... every three rooms, maybe? I want to say three. So that's fine with me. More money equals more power. Not like we were getting another reroll anyway, so it's all good. We will check out the arcade, I guess. I'll bomb these. Play this a couple of times, see if we can get a key or something. Tears down, that kind of hurts. Oh, and we're now Guppy. Well, that's awesome. I am down with that. Okay, so we'll pick our health up and we'll move on. No key, but that's fine. Oh, I wish I had a bomb left for that. Hmm. Alright, moving on. So this is shaping up to be a decent run, even though we haven't had as many boss rooms as I would have liked. Okay, Monzai, we'll take that, why not? Might have been worth a reroll, but I'm not sure if I don't think I've already had that on this save, so it was worth picking up for my collection. Alright, we get some Mom's Hands to fight here. Yep, knew I was going to get hit there. Alright, so once again, messed up our Devil Room chance, unfortunately. We do have a bomb available, so let's do this. Oh, and we get Cricket's Head, which is a damage up, does exactly what it says on the tin. And I am fine with that. Okay, moving on. We have Spectral Tears, so these mobs aren't as big a problem as they would have been otherwise. Got a bomb back. Eh, not gonna spend any money on that. Yay, we got a key. Awesome. Fly's putting in work, more money, that's great. Could blow up the skull heads, but I want to save my bombs. Excuse me, I want to save my bombs in case we get any tinted rocks, of course. So technically, we still have a small chance of getting the boss of getting the Devil Room. We're on 15 minutes, Necropolis 1. Yeah, we might make the boss rush. Yeah, we have a small chance of getting the Devil Room still. As long as we take no red heart damage to the boss. But I sincerely doubt we're going to get that. I'm going to use one of my keys here. Wasn't really worth it. So Guppy's Tail will be useful in the chest. That's going to guarantee us more chest drops, which means more items. Yeah, I'll use a key. Okay, well, I'll take Pinky Eye. Eve's Mascara? Shot speed down, damage up. Okay, yeah, that's fine with me. We haven't had it before, so I'm fine with that. PhD, better pills. I'm going to take this, and also let's take the key, and we get a tears up. The key lock is real. Alright, this is a pig of a room. Wasn't worth it again. Let's try and bomb a couple of these though. Yeah, soul, Sin Heart, that's okay. So, yeah, that's about it. Let's go fight the boss. And we get Mask of Infamy. Oh well. Oh no, we've got Sun Heart. Oh, this slow fire rate is kind of a drag. Okay, so meat, damage, and HP up. I am fine with that. Let's move on. Health wise, we're doing okay. Damage wise, we're doing okay. Could do with more fire rate though. I'm gonna blow you up and you. Excellent. I'll leave the donation machine there. In fact, let's just donate a couple of. Sorry, not donation machine. The doodad. I've forgotten the name of it now. Why have I forgotten the name of it? The blood bank. Whatever. You know what I mean, guys. I'll walk straight into that. And we get ourselves Tammy's head, which is not bad, but I'd rather have the D6, so we'll reroll that into teleport, which I'm not down for. No key available. Want to check out the shop, but obviously no key, so nope. Alright. Blood donation machine. I got there in the end, guys. Here we are, 18 minutes. Yeah, I might not get a boss rush. But that's fine. I do have a reroll, though, so I'm going to reroll teleport. We get Lad, which is a HP up and a speed down. Speed's not bad right now, so let's take it. Oh wait, is it not a speed down anymore? No, I don't think it is. Okay, I'm fine with that. Can't go to the boss challenge room. Well, I guess we could trade away some of our health. More money. I'm gonna bomb that chest. Keys, awesome. So I might check out the shop after all. Let's try and find the item room first though. Oh, and we get a battery as well. Okay, well I'll save that. Swallowed penny, that would give us coins every time we get damaged. Which could be good for us actually, with money equals power. Still though, we're getting plenty of cash as it is, so I'm fine with that. Flies do twice our damage, and that's a ball of tar. I am down with that as well. Alright, well let's go use our reroll. Was it up here? Yeah. Oh, did I already pick it up? What did I get? Oh lad, of course I did. Let's go to the shop. Kind of want to open the chest, but no. Mom's coin purse. Go on then, I'll take that. We have PhD, so... Speed up. Lemon party. Puberty. Alright, well we'll take the soul heart. Pretty fly, that gives us an orbital. Yeah, okay. Donate one coin. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm gonna blow the donation machine up. Get some more money. Sorry, I just hit my mic there. Alright, so let's find the boss. I'll just walk into some damage. No, don't have the keys for it, so... we already picked this item up, right? Yeah, we did. We have 6 bombs. Let's use some. Yay, we got Dry Baby. Okay. I'm fine with that. So, Dry Baby will... take damage in the room. When he reaches a certain point, it will do like the Necronomicon effect, which is like losing a Sin Heart. Do damage to every enemy in the room. And this time we are taking the Polaroid, obviously. Yes, I will take the Pact. I'm going to take Brimstone because I haven't had it on this save. Flight, not that interested in. Okay, charge time's a little bit Silly. Yeah, we missed the boss rush room. Okay. Normally I wouldn't bother with brimstone. But, I mean, it's a good item and all. It's just a bit... Next thing's a bit easy. Tears up. We'll take that. Improve the charge on our item. And we also get tons of fly spawns for using... I'm going to need to take the Empress. We get a lot of fly spawns for using brimstone. So it's pretty good. Alright, fly's doing all the work for me here. Key drops. We should check for tinted rocks, but I don't see any. Sacrifice room. We could sacrifice some of our health for possibility of a chest. Not really worth it, though. And there goes Dry Baby doing his thing. Yeah, I'll go to the curse room. Sure thing. 25% chance of getting a soul heart from those blowing up the blue fires. So we made a profit in soul hearts there. Alright, let's fight the boss. And we get death. Huh. Okay, well, our flies just wasted him. Alright, we get one of these rooms. Did we not already have... I thought we'd already had Guppy's head. No, obviously not. Okay. Pheromones. Speed up, I will take... Pick this up. Spawn us some more flies, and then re-roll it. And we get ourselves missing page 2. Evil up, your enemies will pay. And okay, let's move on. So things are looking good for a chest run. Would love to get homing tears right now. Spoon bender would be excellent. Guppy's collar, wow. Should have saved that for a reroll, actually. Why did I do that? Oh well. So Guppy's Collar gives us a 50% chance to respawn on death. Indefinitely. And we've got a double locked room, which I'm not going to go to because I want my keys for the chest. Curse room? Sure, I'll visit it. Not worth it. Mr. Mega. I'm gonna re-roll that. Notched axe, not interested. It would we should pick it up, put it down again. So basically what this does is, there you go, it breaks rocks. It's not bad. Oh, and we found a tinted rock, so it was okay. But D6 is better, so we're going to take that. Maybe we'll re-roll the notched axe. That was a double locked room. I want to save my keys. Could have been really good, but... Already we're sort of hurting for keys anyway, so... Alright, flies, do your job. Okay. Tinted rocks. Not seeing any. Hoping we're gonna get a reroll, and I think we should do. Alright, so our flies are doing crazy damage right now, and let's go and re-roll that Notched axe. Whoa, almost used a key there. Really didn't want to do that. Yeah, sure thing, I'll take that. Sticky babies, that's going to spawn... Our chance of spawning spiders, but also... The trail it leaves behind will slow enemies, so it's not bad. I'm down for that. Yeah, we have 3 bombs. The moon. Yeah, I'm going to keep the Empress. Moon's a teleport card. Not too interesting right now. And that was stupid, walking into that enemy. But oh well. And we've got the boss. Alright, so we're going to the cathedral. Still need some more keys. Curse of the Lost, that kind of sucks. I'm gonna blow you up. Okay, more money. Of course, that's more damage to us because we have money equals power. Walked straight into it. What an idiot. Go on, flies, do your work. Thank you. And we're now collecting spiders as well. I think spiders do 2.5 times your damage, so they're pretty good. Keep going right. Yeah, I've got one too, Monstro. I'm going to skip that curse room as much as I would love to go to it. Blow this up though. So blowing up these machines gives us gets us closer to unlocking the D4, which rerolls our build. Nah, don't want that then. Okay. Get wrecked. Alright, so we are chest bound. Don't have the key to go and fight Mega Satan, unfortunately. I will take that. That's Sinfoil. Oh no, it isn't. Speedball. Oh well. Book of Shadows. What's this item? Gemini. Okay, I'm down with that. Monster Manuel. Manuel, even. I'm just going to use it now. It's not like I need it. So that's a reroll. Really wish I had more keys, but oh well. So Mom's Wig gives us more spider spawns. It's pretty good. And we get ourselves Dead Onion, Toxic Aura Tears. Which is... I was going to say poison, but I don't think it is poison, actually. Huh. Our damage is really good right now. Okay, HP up, I'll take that. And we're fighting the gates. Dry Baby doing his thing. Really wish I had a key. I'll take that, that's another HP up. Okay, well let's go reroll. Yeah, okay, Ghost Baby, whatever, I'll take that. Yeah, so we've still got one chest we haven't opened. Can't do anything about that, unfortunately. The rosary, that gives us 3 soul hearts, so I'm very much down for that. Almost at maximum money. Alright, that's 2 chests we can't open. It's a shame. trigger these. There we go. Take that half hat. That puts us on a half hat interval, so we will get Polaroid invincibility if we get down too low, but I can't see that happening. Nothing to reroll. Double dark one room. Alright, well, we're gonna clear before we go and fight the boss. I guess we could check for the secret room. Not there. Could be here. Alright. So it was. And we get some more money. Okay. Max cash, max damage. It's all good. Alright, so let's go fight Blue Baby. Shouldn't be a problem to us. So let's use the Empress card, why not? Alright, pretty easy chest clear. Alright, let's see what we unlocked. And we got the D20. Okay, so now we have a chance of breaking the game. That's awesome. So Isaac has done everything on normal mode. Now we can move on to some other characters. Anyway, I'm going to call this the end of the episode, guys. So as always, I really hope you've enjoyed watching this. I'm out for now, and I will see you soon for some more of The Binding of Isaac. Peace.